In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. Christ is risen. Christos anesti. احنا we spent, and thank God, the best week ever. Last week, the Holy Week, we enjoyed the suffering of the Lord and His resurrection. And what will be after the resurrection? يعني we reached the resurrection. How the church guide us? How can we walk after the resurrection? What is the church asking us to do? بعد ما وصلنا لعيد القيامة وقضينا الأسبوع الجميل بتاع الآلام أسبوع البصخة وصلنا عيد القيامة غير الأكل الفطاري المفروض نعمل إيه؟ فthe church is giving us the holy 50 days like a chance to examine ourselves and to practice a new experience with the Lord, the resurrected Jesus, and to have His resurrection to be ours. How can we do that? Today we call this Sunday Thomas Sunday because, or the new Sunday, because tomorrow will be it's the day of the resurrection, and we find all the reading tomorrow about the newness of life. Everything will be new. So we are praying for us to be new in the holy 50 days. Because of the sake of time, I just want to share with you just one reading that we received today. All the readings are amazing, but I just want to focus on the reading that we received from the teaching of St. Paul to Colossians. And please remember this. I'm going to take it from the Bible. St. Paul, as you know, wrote 14 epistles. We're going to take Colossians chapter number 1. Starting from verse 12, that's what we received today في الإبيلين إبستل. البولس اللي خدناه النهاردة من رسالة القديس بولس لكولوسي. بيركز القرايات بتاعت الخمسين. هنعيش إزاي في الخمسين؟ هنعيش إزاي؟ How gonna we live in this holy 50 days? So the reading of St. Paul today to the Church of Colossians, he answered three questions, very important questions. And I just every one of you and taban myself first to be aware of these questions and the answers. The first question, who is the resurrected Jesus that we are celebrating him? مين المسيح القائم اللي احنا بنعيد بيه ده؟ فهي said many things about the Lord Jesus to know who is Jesus. But I just choose 10 points كده just quick. We're gonna take them. From verse number 15, he said about the Lord Jesus, he is the image of the invisible God. مين المسيح اللي احنا بنعيد بيه؟ في الحتة دي بس قال حاجات كثيرة. انا اخترت 10 بس عشان الوقت. 10 و7 و5. We're gonna take 3 questions. The first question we're gonna have 10 points. The second question 7 points. The third question 5 points. And I'm gonna finish in 5 minutes. The impossible mission. Said about the Lord Jesus, he is the image of God. صورة الله. صورة الله غير المنظور. The same verse he said, he is the first born over all creation. رأس كل خليقة. بكر كل خليقة. So who is the Lord Jesus that we are here today to celebrate his resurrection. When I say Christ is risen, Christ is risen. Who is Christ? He is the image of the invisible God. صورة الله غير المرئي. هو رأس كل خليقة. بكر كل خليقة. الآية رقم 16, verse number 16, he said, by him all things were created, in heaven or in earth, visible or invisible, thrones, dominions, powers. به خلق الكل. He is the creator. He is the image of God. He is the firstborn of all creation. He is the creator. هو الخالق. به خلق الكل. فيه خلق الكل. ما يرى وما لا يرى السماء والأرض الملائكة كل حاجة هو الخالق. All things were created through him and for him. به خلقت كل الأشياء وله خلقت كل الأشياء. So number four, through him and for him all things were created. ده مين المسيح ده؟ صورة الله غير المنظور. The invisible, the image of the invisible God. The firstborn of all creation, بكر كل خليقة. He is the creator. In him and through him all were created. were created through him and for him. كل ما خلق خلق له ومن أجله. دي أربع حاجات. ناخد بعد كده في الآية رقم 17 هناخد حاجتين. He is before all things and in him all things consist. هو قبل كل شيء. He is not creator. He is not created. بنقول في قانون الإيمان in the creed said begotten not created. هو مش مخلوق. He is the creator. He is before all ages. In him all things consist. فيه يقوم الكل. No one can say these things about himself. A prophet or an angel or an archangel. No one can say this about himself. شوف يقول عن المسيح ايه؟ هو قبل كل شيء وفيه يقوم الكل. ده احنا واخدين قرايه واحده. We took just one reading and one chapter. Not chapter, a passage of a chapter from the teaching of St. Paul. Till now he said six criteria about the Lord Jesus. In 18 he says, He is the head of the body. He is the head of the body. He is the head of every one of us. هو رأس الكنيسة, رأس الجسد. وكل واحد فينا, each one of us, we are member of his body. He is the head of me and he is the head of you. هو الرأس. رأس الجسد. وبعدين يقول عنه تاني, شوف, Who is the beginning? هو البدء. He is the beginning. The firstborn from the dead. The firstborn from the dead. أول واحد قام من الموت. All of us we're gonna follow his steps. As we celebrated his death and his resurrection, and he was the firstborn of those who of the dead, we will go the same way. I'm gonna die and I'm gonna have the same glorified body that he took for our nature in his resurrection. Finally, number 19. He says, It pleased the Father that in him, in Jesus, all the fullness should dwell. فيه سر الله الآب أن يحل كل الملء. Imagine. It pleased the Father that in him, in Jesus, all the fullness should dwell. And this is the point between Saint Athanasius that we're going to celebrate his departure, his commemoration this week, and Arius. Arius agreed on the first nine points we said, that he is the creator and he is the firstborn. Arius agreed, but he did not agree on this point, number 19. He said he is less than the Father, is not equal to the Father. But Saint Athanasius said, no, he is one with the Father, one nature with the Father. And he said, the Father pleased that in him all the fullness should dwell. أريوس قال عن المسيح هو ممكن نقول عليه خالق, الله الأب خلقه وهو خلق الخليقة, هو أقل من الأب, هو مشابه للأب. لكن القديس أثناسيوس قال لا, هو الواحد مع الأب, المساوي للأب, اللي بنقولها في قانون الإيمان. شوف إيه, أصل لو المسيح مش مساوي للأب, الآية دي ما تمشيش. فيه في المسيح سر أن يحل مش بعض الملء, مش جزء من الملء, سر أن يحل فيه إيه؟ كل الملء. So he is one with God the Father. So this is the first point. 10 points that we took from the Epistle of St. Paul, Colossians 1, about the divinity of the Lord Jesus. Who is the Lord Jesus? He is the firstborn. He is the creator. He is the image of the invisible God. He is the firstborn. He is that the Father was pleased. In him all the fullness should dwell. فيه حل كل ملء اللاهوت. The second question. What did the Holy Trinity do for every one of us? ايه اللي الثالوث عمله لنا عشان نبقى فرحانين في الخمسين؟ عمل حاجات كتيرة. He made many good things, but I just focus on seven of them. Let us see what happened in verse number 12. What did we receive by the resurrection of the Lord Jesus? How did the Father loved us? Till what point? الآب والابن والروح القدس بيحبوك وبيحبوني لأنهي مستوى؟ شوف, عد معايا سبع نقط. We thank the Father who had qualified us to be partaker of the inheritance of the saints in light. He made every one of us qualified. We were disqualified even to live on earth. Through the passion, through the resurrection of the Lord, the Father make every one of us qualified. You have been qualified. To what? To be partaker of the inheritance of the saints in the light. شوف النعمة اللي خدناها بالمسيح أهلنا. يعني إيه أهلنا؟ بقينا مؤهلين, qualified. مؤهلين لإيه بقى؟ لميراث, شركة ميراث القديسين في النور. إحنا دلوقتي بنحسب قديسين وبقالنا ورث في النور. دي أول حاجة. Number 13. He delivered us from the power of darkness. أنقذنا من سلطان الظلمة. كنا تحت سلطان الظلمة. We were saved. We were delivered from the power, authority of darkness. إيه كمان؟ Convoyed us into the kingdom of the Son of His love. نقلنا إلى ملكوت ابن محبته. عشان كده when we sign the Holy Cross, we move our hands from the left to the right, because He moved us from darkness to the light. ونقلنا, He moved us into the kingdom of the Son of His love. أهلنا لشركة ميراث القديسين في النور, أنقذنا من سلطان الظلمة, نقلنا إلى ملكوت ابن محبته. كل ده في البولس بس. Verse number 14. In whom we have redemption. We were saved in him. And we received forgiveness of our sins. أهلنا لميراث القديسين. أنقذنا من سلطان الظلمة. نقلنا لملكوت محبته. فيه بدمه فداء وغفران للخطايا. طب ما زعلانين ليه؟ Why we are depressed? We are carrying all the burden. Imagine all the gifts that we received. The last two things, we can find them in 20 and 22. In 20. By him to reconcile all things to himself, he reconciled us with God the Father, with the heaven. صالحنا مع الآب. عاملا الصلح. صالح الكل لنفسه. عاملا الصلح بدم صليبه. So after the liturgy, we're going to pray a prayer called reconciliation prayer. We will be reconciled with the Father, with the heavenly. And now we were qualified to receive blessing from the Father and to share the blessing one by one. So the deacon gonna say, greet one another with a holy kiss that we received after we have been reconciled with the Father. عملنا الصلح بدم صليبه. آخر حاجة دي جميلة قوي. شوف بقى دي. ركز في الحتة اللي جاية دي. Be careful of this. The last gift. In the body of his flesh through death, he suffered on the cross. Why? To present you holy and blameless and above reproach in his sight. تألم في جسده, في جسد بشريته بالموت, ليحضرنا قديسين بلا لوم ولا شكوى أمامه. يعني في اليوم الأخير لما نقف قصاد ربنا كده تطلع البيل بتاعنا إيه؟ زيرو. بيد. ما عليكش حاجة. بلا لوم. بلا شكوى. تحضر قديس أمامه. مين مصدق هذا الكلام؟ Who do believe in this gifts that we receive through the passion of the Lord? Finally, to conclude, how can I practice my resurrection in him? The first verse that we received, he said, we have to do five things. خلوا بالكم, نعمل خمس حاجات. أول حاجة قالها في آية رقم 12. Giving thanks to the Father who had qualified us to be partaker of the inheritance of the saints and the light. Give you just a small thing to practice during the Holy 50 days. And I will do my best to do it. Every day, whenever you give thanks to the Lord, say, Lord, I give thanks to you because you made me qualified to be partaker of the inheritance of the saints and the light. نشكر الله. واحنا بنقول صلاة الشكر في القداس وفي البيت, افتكر الآية دي. قل له أشكرك يا رب, أنا ما استاهلش, لكن تأهلتني لشركة ميراث القديسين في النور. أدي أول حاجة نشكر ربنا على ما عمله من أجلنا. Finally في الآية رقم 23 he said four things. Continue in the faith. واظب على الإيمان. اثبت في الإيمان. اثبت على الإيمان. We call this week the Sunday of faith. He asked Thomas, do you believe? ونفس الكلام كل اللي قلناه ده محتاج الواحد ايه؟ يؤمن به مش بس يسمعه. The point is not just to hear, it's not to know, but to believe. To believe. So number one, he said, give thanks always for what we received in Christ Jesus. Number two, be continue in the faith. اثبت في الإيمان. داوم على الإيمان. نمرة ثلاثة. Grounded. Deep rooted. شوف يقول لك متأسس. يعني ليك أساس. ليك أصل. Steadfast. ثابت. عدل. So giving thanks. Continue in faith. Grounded. Steadfast. Are not moved away from the hope of the gospel that you heard. ولا تتزعزع. عن الإيمان الذي أخذته بالإنجيل. So he is the Lord Jesus. He is the image of God. He is the creator. He is the one that God the Father pleased to put on him the fullness of divinity. He is the one who is equal to the Father. Out of his love, he came to took our nature and to bless our nature in him. What did he give us through his cross and his resurrection? He gave us to be inheritance of the saints in light. He gave us forgiveness of sins. He gave us redemption. He gave us to be brought to him blameless, pure, holy, without sin. What is my rule? To give thanks always, to be continue in faith, grounded, steadfast, not move from the hope of the gospel. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, now forever, unto the age of ages. Amen.